It's Autumn and welcome back to Realms of Cold Steel 2. Now we can continue with the main story mission.
Shrine of Radiance, crafted by the gnomes. By the hand of the spirits, open your doors and guide us to the proving grounds. Please, take care on that one!
Watch out! This is a tough one!
Alright, we will be clearing this voice with the strong arc spells.
Activate!
Okay. Arcus, activate!
Leave this to me! Arcus, activate!
Leave it to me! Behold!
Overdrive!
You've certainly improved.
Let's get this over with.
My turn. Arcus, activate.
Leave it to me.
Arcus, activate.
Let's move.
No, you don't! Huh?
Yeah! Here come more!
My turn.
Leave it to me! I'm gonna slice you up! Now's our chance!
Got you! Let's move! Burn to ash! Fall! Okay, it's safe for now.
Success!
Thousand earths, Peter. Not better.
Oh,
Rank B or high to let's try out Laura. Good, it works.
Now's our chance. Let's get him!
I'll handle it. Eliminating targets.
Leave it to me. Now's our chance.
Got you. Let's move. There. Ha! That's that. Let's keep moving.
That one's gonna be a pain. Right. Careful.
A worthy adversary.
Okay! I'm gonna slice you up!
My turn! Marcus, activate!
My turn. One, two. And death. Now!
An opening! My turn. Blade of Light! Come!
Huh!
My turn. Got it. Laura, let's finish this.
Understood! Together, Laura and Fee.
Spells victory.
That's a real beast of a monster.
This one looks like a toughie.
Perfect.
My turn. Behold!
Overdrive! My turn. Huh.
My turn. Huh.
Guess we're safe.
Naturally.
Oh, isn't this a pleasant surprise? There's a treasure chest.
Excellent, Klyppi. Whoa, this one is a high class spell. Summons Megalith high above, then drops it.
We have nothing to fear.
My turn! Marcus, activate!
Okay. Here I go.
Leave it to me! Marcus, activate!
Huh!
Gets eliminated. Let's get going.
I did it!
I feel stronger than ever!
Please, take care of
a worthy adversary.
I'll handle it. One, two. And done. Now.
An opening!
Here I go. Burn to ash. Fall! Now!
You're mine! Leave it to me! Now's our chance!
Got you!
Leave this to me! We should keep going.
Success.
Have a lot of training to do.
My little eye, the goods.
Oh, we need different party members to do this blue chest. Let's just do the white chest next.
Hostile spotted. Beginning combat.
Okay! Behold!
Overdrive!
Bringing the thunder now!
Increases STR, attacks crafts, cause poison or petty by 20% chance.
That's a real beast of a monster.
Watch out, this is a tough one. Let's move. All right, let's do this.
Understood. Handle it. Arcus, activate.
Leave it to me.
Arcus, activate.
Stronger than ever!
a real beast of a monster.
This one looks like a toughie.
Perfect.
My turn. Here I go.
Let's move.
Onward! Shatter!
Okay.
Here goes.
Treasure chest is absolutely beautiful!
Earth Pearl increases ADS, halves delay after using Earth Orbs.
My turn.
We've got those man, Polly Marvels. Then we cast Chrono Trap to speed up our Zoroastrius.
Okay.
We cast Lightning Shot to Zora, and then we use Ultimate. Alright, we use Chrono for speed. Laura, it will give us extra turns.
Leave this to me.
Then we use Charm of the Ring. It will increase the CP.
Thanks.
Leave this to me.
And we use this one. Increases our FTR. And then we push ultimate with Lavra.
Behold the might of the Arcade School!
Alright, now we can switch to the character, use some boost, and then we can use ultimate with them as well. And next we use Spirit Unification, it will increase a lot of green stats.
My turn.
We use one more Sarampokte. And then we hit with ultimate, should do a lot of damage.
Keep moving.
And I'm done with this video. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe, like the video, and I'll see you guys next time.